You're listening to Sport Headlines, a 7 News podcast.
The Panthers and Storm have come face to face at Circular Quay in Sydney ahead of Sunday night's NRL Grand Final. Melbourne coach Craig Bellamy says he can't remember what it was like in the build-up to the Storm's last Grand Final appearance back in 2020.
It's my birthday, though. I'm 66. I can't remember what I did yesterday sometimes. So to remember our last Grand Final, I haven't got any thoughts at all.
Storm halfback Jerome Hughes took out the Dally M medal for Player of the Year on Wednesday night. Roosters star Olivia Koenig took out the NRLW Dally M. In the AFL, Marcus Bontempelli won his 6th best and fairest at the Western Bulldogs. He's now just one behind Scotty West's club record. Coleman medalist Jesse Hogan capped off his stellar season with his first Kevin Sheedy medal at the Giants. The most capped Matilda, Clare Polkinghorne, will retire at the end of the year. Polkinghorne has represented Australia 167 times, helping to grow the national team into a juggernaut.
We have always put the team before individuals, and I think that's been a really important part of the growth of women's football. That's something that I'm really proud of.
And in the Champions League, reigning title holders Real Madrid crashed to a shock 1-0 loss to French side Lille, ending a 36-game unbeaten run in all competitions. Liverpool and Aston Villa both had wins. And that's your 7 News Sports headlines for Thursday, October 3. I'm Nick Markham.